I've actually had. Personally, I think there is two challenges what people might find difficult to do. Other than that, it is pretty much straightforward. So the first challenge we're actually going to talk about is search between a playground, a campsite, and a footprint. This is for obviously for your battle tier. This one is quite easy, as you can imagine. Footprint kind of gives it away. It will just be here, just outside a greasy grove. And this would be the free battle pass tier. We'll jump the gods just to show where it'll be. So this would be your free battle pass tier to find a hidden treasure instead of going looking around everywhere. The footprint kind of gives it away for me. Find your free battle tier. You dance, I'm doing the dance wheel. Let's get moving. So the next challenge, the first challenge you will see, we'll actually see, is search free supply drops. Personally, I think this will be quite a hard one to accomplish for people who don't really play the game that much. Because obviously everyone goes for supply drops anywhere, so it is a bit more complicated to get a supply drop in and dusted. Went over to Snapper. And next one, the challenge where you have to deal damage. You have to deal 1,000 damage with a shotgun. Personally, I don't think this is that hard, to be honest. Because if you go into duos or squads, you can knock them down. If they've got full shield or full health, it's easily 100 or 200 points there. And if you knock them down and finish them off, it's 300 right away. So 3 kills like that, down 100 already. It'd be quite far, I'd try simple to do that. It's if you get a shotgun. So off that, oh there we go, nice little shotgun there. After that, it's probably the hardest challenge I personally think. It is search chests in loot. Obviously Loot Lake, it's not really a populated place. I find it really terrible, but whenever I go, I die, but they have put my own search chest in Loot Lake, so that should be a fun place if you have to easy kills. Everyone will be dropping though, you'll see loads of people in water. So that'll be quite interesting to play that. After that, it is SMG eliminations. Three of them, but obviously you can use tactical SMG, so I don't find that difficult at all, because yeah, tactical SMG is really overpowered. Final challenge would be eliminate opponents in Retail Row, a very populated place. That would be all the challenges completed. I have no idea what the new Battle Pass Secret Blockbuster challenge is yet, because obviously the challenge has not been released. As soon as they've been released, I will get that out as soon as possible. I'm going to unmute everyone now. Let's get this party order included. Shield, mini ghost. got Phil. I don't know, I just left the party. Oh, scary, of course. I've got a gold famas. Just sending a message. I wish they'd bring like illuminations to tilted man. Such chests and stuff like that. All tilted stuff. Because everyone goes tilted. Oh, Gold Scar Ghost. Gold Scar. I've dropped the Thanos. I'd love fucking 5 eliminations and tilted. Well, no, because that's not hard. Well, it would be hard for some people. Let's get jump work. Oh, people don't. Yeah, they need to make it hard. Yeah, you'll get 5 eliminations to get jump work. Where are you, Ghost? Oh, I'm lagging. I'm lagging to motherfucker. I know you have streamed for quite a long. I know you have to keep on streaming, streaming, streaming. I've not followed you back yet, I will follow you. I completely forgot. Oh, got someone straight in front. I believe they had time for the show after they start. They must have started shooting. Llama. Thank you. well. Team. I am lagging the bar. Get in there. Might have been lagging, but I hit it with a quick scope and then I fucked that shit up. But remember guys, new challenges, they are supply such for 3 supply drops, deal 1,000 damage with a shotgun, search 7 chests in Lily Lake. Oh, I forgot one actually, spray over different Kerbin and Omega posters. You might have seen them scattered about, there's actually one just outside of Tilted. And then you've obviously searched between the playground, campsite and the footprint. I showed you that just outside of Greasy. You've got to get 3 SMG eliminations and eliminate opponents in retail real times 3. That is that.